like a light, lighting up in the dark. You make it right, I forgot how to act, it's so classic. Every time you make me nervous and I lose my words. It's been a while since I forgot the most simple words.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you are new. I'm so glad you guys decided to click on today's video. So today's video, I'm just gonna do a lot of wiping down like my dressers and cabinets. It's been a while since I've done this and there was just all kinds of fingerprint, or should I say hot Cheeto fingerprints everywhere from my kids. So I'm just gonna be wiping mostly down my dressers, my cabinets from my master bath, and all of my kitchen cabinets, as well as my appliances. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, please give it a like, and if you're not yet subscribed, I hope that you do. Now let's get into the video.
Best friend, didn't care about the rules, good on the weekends. I'll be in fools, drifting to deep space. So brave and so stupid, just like the movies. I was gonna stay in the fight with you, just thinking we would do this until we couldn't do it. Each and every high, every night with you, you and me so clueless.
So as you guys saw in the beginning on the clips where there was hair all over my husband's sink, he got a haircut the day before this and he trims his beard over his sink and he supposedly cleans it, but I don't know what kind of cleaning he does because there was all kinds of hair still on there. So I'm just gonna get all this hair cleaned up and wipe everything down and get it all nice and cleaned.
Oh, 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 oh Yeah, I don't wanna slow down, I don't wanna slow down, I don't wanna slow down till I burn out. I just wanna live fast, I don't wanna look back and say I could've done more than I did not. Sometimes it can be hard, yeah, it can be hard, yeah, it can be hard when you grow up. People fill you with doubt, you start thinking about what you're gonna do now. But we only got one chance and got one life to live. And it's do or die, gotta make it count. So lose your worries, let your problems go on until my whole body burns out. I ain't never gonna slow down. Time, I don't wanna waste time on fake friends. I just wanna get high, just wanna get high, just wanna get higher. Sometimes people will try to hold you back from being who you want to. Don't be questioning why, do whatever feels right. Find your passion and fight. Cause we only got one chance and got one life to live. And it's do or die, gotta make it count. So lose your worries, let your problems.
So I got my bedroom and bathroom all cleaned up. Now I will be moving into the kitchen. I have some dishes I had to do. There wasn't very many, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do some little editing magic here, and ta-da, there's no dishes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get the rest of the kitchen finished up.
I ain't never gonna slow down. Only got one chance, got one life to live. And it's do or die, gotta make it count. So lose your worries, let your problems go on until my whole body burns out. I ain't never gonna slow down.
My kitchen cabinets were in need of a wipe down. They just had all kinds of food and fingerprints and just all kinds of stuff on them, especially my pantry doors. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get everything wiped down and cleaned up, and then I will be cleaning my appliances.
Loving the highs, don't mind the lows. It's getting out of my control. I need your loving, baby. It's all I'm thinking of. Mama used to tell me love ain't right.
Never. I was trying to get the fingerprints and smudges on camera, but it was just so hard to get it on camera. It wasn't even showing up anything that was on there, but it was just so horrible. I don't hardly ever wipe down my fridge because my kids are always in and out of it and there's always fingerprints on it, so I'm not even worried about it. But it was just so bad this day that I'm like, you know what, I have to wipe it down at least, so I can look a little decent for a little bit. But I'm just gonna go ahead and get this all nice and cleaned. This is another area where there's always fingerprints on, so I'm just gonna go ahead and use my Jaws glass cleaner and get this wiped down. So I'm all done here in the kitchen. I got everything wiped down. It feels so much better, feels so much cleaner. So now I will be doing some laundry. Well, I'm going to be putting away some laundry. I have some laundry running, washing this morning, and it's done drying. So I'm going to go ahead and put it away. I had my husband bring it because he's one of those that's bring it all in one trip. And I probably would have been going back and forth like 3 times to get all that clothes from the dryer. So, but is anyone else like that? He also does that with the groceries. Like, he will not be going back and forth. He has to get everything all at once. So, But yeah, now I'm just gonna go ahead and sort all this out and put it away.
Heart is getting a beat. Your lips against a red cup makes me lose my mind completely. Ooh, I can taste it. The bittersweetness of taking a shot.
So this video is coming to an end. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're not yet subscribed, I hope that you do. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.